This award that you're going, that whoever it is that wins is going to get, isn't something that we can go, pick a name, okay, this one. This award you earn, and you earn it by doing your homework, by doing your best in class, by making good choices. It's not just a free giveaway. The teacher says, oh, that one's cute, I'll give this to him. The teachers think about it a lot. They look to see if you've been doing your homework, and they look to see if you get your work done in class. Those are the things that we really, really want to celebrate today. Okay? So here we go. Okay. Our author, Mr. Jeanette, who's a published author, his book is called Beetleology by Barnes & Noble. Anyway, he says that this student is driven to succeed. She is a gifted writer. As a reader, she earned a 4 on the DRP. Everything she turns in is always high quality. Wow. Summer touch. Working hard and earning them, it has made him a great reader and writer.